We're in Cincinnati, home of the Cincinnati Bengals at the Concrete Jungle. You know, people say this town is a real hellhole. They couldn't be more right. You know, my Goober driver almost fell into this giant sinkhole on the way to the hotel.
Hey, don't surprise me. One of Satan's favorite cities to hang in. Makes sense he's got his own highway to hell, right?
Today's matchup is going to be complete mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The Leland Burns take on the Cincinnati Bengals. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Welcome to MFL Sunday School, where the good playbook teaches it's an eye for no reason, a tooth for an eight ball, and a limb for just looking at me the wrong way. MFL Game Day is on the air. Grim Blitzrow, my partner's Bricks and Bricks Jr. Damn it, these guys flat out want to kill each other today.
Yeah, these are the kind of games families come out to see. It's good for the sport.
You know what I like about this home team is 90% of them were born criminally insane. You can't teach that. And it's first and 10. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and 10. They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. And it's first and 10. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and 10.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Second down and 9. First and 10. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and 6. Oh, great throw! Great catch! And that puts 6 points! And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks. Second down and more. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Boom! Third down and forever. And Bricks, they just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. And that player has one speed. He's the bullet in the end. It's good.
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
It's first and 10. And the defense just... Oh, and he fumbles the ball on that hit. When you hurdle and get hit, chances for a fumble increase. Second and 3. Will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
They run it for a yard. Second down and 9.
Hot one, hot two,
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And that'll bring up third down. And the defense jumps off sides, trying to... And that unsportsmanlike play of the day brought to you by the good folks at Speedy's Drive-Thru Funeral Parlor Service, located just off the Beltway, exit 5. It's first and 10. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and 4. Third down and 5. And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a donut guy than a speed thing, Grim. He's running from his demons, it's clear.
It shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return. turn here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10. First and 10. The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost Dirty Trick. And like Brix's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go with the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
First and 4. Second down and a lot. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Yeah, big deal. Mr. Beeper Brain grabbing a ball didn't fall down.
Why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Brix can't even get one.
And he gets into the end zone for the conversion. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10. Just exploded into flames. Now the defense has to try to tackle a running bonfire. Oh, that was a hit. You ever had your lights knocked out like that, Brix?
I'll take the salad, Steve. Wait, where am I?
First and 10. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and 5. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Oh, killer hit, literally. I love how they explode into a shower of blood and guts.
Yeah, the pieces of him are flying into the cheap seats. Fans will have a nice souvenir to take home.
For a kick this far, you just gotta kick it as hard as you can, partner.
And aim. It's really important from this distance.
It's probably a smart idea. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. Second down and 7.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10.
See, this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
I personally think that the ginormous guy is compensating for something, but I won't be the one to tell him. Second down in a mile. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Make any mistakes here, just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good.
Bring it back now.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were gonna tell me a story like, here's the kicker. My turn.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and 10. Full man, about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs.
Nah, that's not fair. Someone should call a penalty on this ref.
Yeah, a death penalty. Hang him by the nuts.
This one, I don't do it.
Second down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. The defense calls timeout. They must be trying to get on their QB's good side. Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. Punch his way. Great run for a 9-yard gain. A timeout is called by the defense to stop the clock. They have one remaining. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and 10. Might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee.
And they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock rim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the NFL, you moron.
Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about bad hit.
Yeah, most likely in a cop or wasn't home.
Third and 4. Quarterback had no time to throw, and the defense gets a big sack. Now, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Caught for the first down. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the... I just may be in commentary, but I thought you were supposed to throw the ball forward.
Yeah.
It's a tie game at the end of quarter two. The teams are deadlocked in a fierce struggle today. We'll be right back with today's halftime show brought to you by Monsatan Industries. Eat their delicious Frankenfood.
Hey, throw in the half. Can you pick me up a Soylent beer?
Third quarter, we are all tied up and set to kick off the second half.
Speaking of all tied up, Grim, how many of them elephant laxative pills did I take? I feel like I'm sitting on Mount Vesuvio right now. Oh, one false move, and I'm gonna blow!
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and 10. Running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe 2.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
Oh, man. He just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and 10. Simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? Second down and 7. Oh, big catch! Big run! Big touchdown!
Big deal.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. And it's first and 10. And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and 7. You've got to catch that. And that'll bring up third down. Oh, and the defense jumps outside to the top. And in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the NFL, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. The offense has only 2 quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And it's first and 10. Oh, nice hit. Second down and 7. Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. And that'll bring up third down and 7. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick 6. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he put all of his foot into that one. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. That's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be second down and 4. The defense called a one-speed dirty trick. Man, look at him. And he picks up maybe 4 on that play. Third down and a sliver. Looks like the defense called the ginormous dirty trick. That's a whole lot of player right there. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he got... Remember, kids, if you can hear thunder over the sound of screams, the lightning is only a mile away. Oh, what a brutal hit! And it's first and 10. The way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and 5. Third down and, well, good luck. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and 10. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and 8 to go. Well, feed five. Pickup of about 3 on that play. Third down and 6. Catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. That one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. That's the end of 3, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight. The fourth quarter is about to begin. First down and 7. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. That's a gain of 10 yards. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. Starting to soften up the defense. First down. And it's first and 10. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Muscle down.
Everyone is running. Everything is on fire.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights.
No!
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. And it's first and 10. That would have been a disappointing run. It's even a worse throw. Second Second down and nine. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Third down and nine. I don't know if he even had a target on that throw. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. Nice punt! Should move him back. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
And it's first and 10. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and 10. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. Unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast. And the defense just looks clueless out here right now. First down and three. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and 10. Oh, man, what a throw. That sonic is the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. First and 10. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Second down and nine. 2 minutes left in the game.
Thank God, I gotta take a wicked dump. Feel like I'm sitting on a wax candle.
Not on my shoulder, you know.
Second down and nine. He's not just burning down the house, he's taking it to the house. Oh, with the brutal hit. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. First down and three. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. And look how happy that little demon is after that score.
Ooh, that means he won't drag any souls into the pit of hell for at least another 3 hours. Demons are so moody.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
And it's first and ten. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
And that's two timeouts gone from the defense. But they've really got to get the ball back to their offense.
But the offense has like 30 balls over there on the sideline just waiting for them. Why don't they just use them? Ask the ball boy. He didn't do nothing.
He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. And that's their last timeout. The defense can't bend or break. They've got to get a stop here. Third down and five. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross pitching, unbelievable.
He's got the ball now and is... Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. The Cincinnati Bengals win today's game. The entire game was trench warfare. Both teams battling back and forth, bruised and battered. But in the end, there could be only one winner.
There are winners in my book. I think that a defeated team should get a participation award because I tried really hard.
Why don't you try real hard to shut the fuck up?
Nice mouth. Why don't you try to lay off the scotch, Junior?
Suck on it.
Real nice. Let's go to the game's MVP. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.